He is the alpha male of our species.
Lesnar looking to dominate.
Clearly not expecting this. Jump-starting the action.
They always say to have eyes in the back of your head. Looks like this time, those eyes are open, Michael.
Facing off on the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
And now this match is officially begun.
I'm not even sure the word official is in their vocabulary at this point.
I think you're right, Saxton, and I love it.
Rose looking to end this. Oh! That spells trouble for Lesnar.
Showing that they have each other's number.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Clothesline! This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
Answering back!
Striking down with the axe handle.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible. And he denies Cody.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Oh! And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
No way!
Oh, for the love of God!
That's about the damnedest thing I've ever seen.
Cody Rhodes laying down the gauntlet to his opponent. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
No, 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 no!
Yeah. Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
A stage dive with no mosh pit.
Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Lesnar showing he's not out of it.
Brock weathered the storm and wants to hail down thunder of his own.
Boom, dropped on the crown.
Plenty of ways to get creative up on the entrance area.
Also plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
But it's going to hurt. Double underhook suplex. Big forearm.
He's getting a little battered now.
Suplex. Launched. And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
Smash.
This is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal, ledges, so much could go wrong very quickly.
And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
And he's obviously prepared for this as he goes for the ladder. Let's get it on.
Carry right into the swift chop block.
Lesnar wards him off.
What a forearm shiver! The beast now is being contained.
Continued offense courtesy of Cody Rhodes.
Looks like he wants the ladder up against the ropes.
I wouldn't be surprised if he turns into a catapult here.
Coming back in the ring.
The American Nightmare.
First blood has been drawn on the beast.
Rhodes just turned the lights on.
Just skipped a beat.
Was that a wake-up call now for Brock Lesnar? Has it just angered the beast more?
Looks like Cody is going to have to readjust, maybe strategize here. He thought that was it, but somehow it wasn't.
Now Lesnar looking for some momentum.
Brock just got tired of being pushed around. He's likely more aggravated now.
Delivering the vertebraker.
He turns it around.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to... And look at this now, yes, applying the submission hold. And just able to make it to the ropes. That was a close call.
Oh, stop. He foiled that attempt. Lesnar getting out of the ring the hard way. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, right to the throat.
Nasty.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Good timing with that reversal. Broke out with a fist to the face. Ah, jeez.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
Oh, this is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
He's able to combat out. Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
There's Crossroads.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
What a match. What a match.
Ooh. Oh, he's setting him up. Oh, no, this is going to be bad. Guys, get out of the way. Get out of the way.
No, 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 no. This is too far.
Brainbuster through the table. My God, look at all this wreckage, the sheer destruction.
And there's no telling how much more chaos these superstars are capable of creating.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
Care what they say, nothing good ever comes from getting the tables.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
He's back into the ring.
Stops the attack with a
brace for impact. Here it comes.
The beast incarnate with a
F5.
Oh my.
Serious jeopardy for Rhodes.
And he's still in the game.
The American Nightmare able to persevere here. Absolutely incredible.
Oh, Lesnar! Right into the Kimura lock. Submission.
He didn't have much time before his arm snapped. Great job fighting out.
Rhodes looking to end this. Rhodes. Cody Rhodes nailed it. Rhodes showing his opponent how confident he is.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Oh, my! Apron senton!
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
And returning to the ring. This could be big. Going up high.
On the top. Double ice handle picks.
Oh, but the ladder. Ouch.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Go behind. German suplex release.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
Moved at the right time.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
Scaling the ladder now.
This
sometimes you just have to go for it and see how bad you want it.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Taking it outside the ring now.
Lesnar looking to bait his opponent into making a mistake.
He's taking this to the floor now. Wow, Brock waylays it. German suplex. He switches it back around.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Toss back into the ring.
Uh-oh. Here it comes. Brock Lesnar.
What he does has an opponent on when he wants it.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Sent into the corner. He's ejected from the ring. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Cody has him up.
Vertebreaker.
Brock with the quick wherewithal.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out. And the anguish on his face continues. Tapping out isn't going to save him here.
He eludes the contact.
Beautiful suplex.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Punch to the gut.
Took the wind right out of you.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Well scattered reversal there.
Ooh, cross. Ooh.
Oh no. And a reverse DDT.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Surely is pinpointing that spot. Looks like setting up for a suplex.
Looking to finish things off.
Pure chaos. Carnage and scraps of table everywhere.
Taking the brutality of this match to a new level.
You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid. One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
And that holds Cody back.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
And he slides him back to the mat. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
And he's got the hardwood in hand. And you have to imagine a sinister plan for what comes next.
And he goes into the ring. He's setting the table up. Cody Rhodes hooks it up.
Crossroads. One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Oh, man, I'm not liking the look of this.
Maneuver driving him through the table.
Just goes to show you the amount of animosity that has flooded this matchup.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
It's a long way down from there, fellas.
Look out. Is going.
No.
Holy hell. That's it.
Good golly. That is going to break them both in half.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Looks like setting up for a suplex.
Gonna finish things off.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. This is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.